In 1631, when Francisco Mantilla de los Ríos stepped on the shores of the Río de Oro, both the landscapes and the ideal weather impulsed him to found the San Juan Girón village. Just a few minutes away from the capital of Santander and an average temperature of 24 centigrades, a height of 703 meters and a rugged and rocky soil suitable for tobacco and the pineapple growing, Girón was declared a national monument for the pride of its 112,000 inhabitants. Tobacco is one of the main products in the region. Peasants cultivate and process its leaves in a handmade way to obtain tobaccos with the highest quality and with a unique aroma. San Juan de Girón outstands for its colonial houses with white walls, brown windows and large balconies. It's narrow but stone streets with wide sidewalks, houses with eye-catching eaves all around and clay tiles evoking the Spanish soul. In the same way, the bridges built by the Indians and slaves with carved stone brought from the rivers turned the architecture into another attraction for the visitors, who not only can enjoy streets and bridges but also sights as the Mansión del Fraile, with elements from the 16th, 17th, and 18th centuries. The Museum of Religious Art and the squares built of stone and surrounded by exotic palms and other kinds of trees. Girón also counts with typically decorated spots where the visitor can enjoy delicious traditional dishes from the region. One of the exclusive gastronomic attractions is the fritanga, which is nothing but fried intestines from goats, pork and cattle. At the same time, the sweets made out of fruit turn Girón into a combination of delicious gastronomic temptations. On this noble land, a large number of artistic talents are forged. Composers, sculptors, painters, and writers have found inspiration in the village. The history of Girón has always been linked to the fervor of the Christians towards the Lord of Miracles, visited by thousands of people from around the world who come to offer both promises and beggings. The Basilica of San Juan Bautista is a fake of the Santa Maria Mayor de Roma Church and hosts the crucifix of the Lord of Miracles. The chapels of Nuestra Señora de las Nieves, San Roque, and El Corregidor make also part of the religious treasure of Girón. Girón is also a place for various events throughout the year at the only fair center in the whole region, Semfer. The Tourism Beauty Contest is another opportunity to enjoy the beauties of the municipality. The Señor de los Milagros Bullfighting Square is considered one of the biggest in Colombia. The majority of the most important companies of the region are located in the industrial zone of Girón, which conveys a steady source of progress and development and justifies the four modern highways of access and connection with the rest of the country. For those who prefer air transportation, the Palonegro Airport is located 5 minutes away from the village. Most hotels in Girón fulfill with the international standards of quality and comfort in spite of preserving a uniform colonial style. For those visitors who prefer to approach the warmth of the night, Girón also offers a lot of spots where music and dance are the stars. Even after the many years of foundation, the streets of Girón still have the scent of what Mantilla de los Ríos once ever felt. The quiet but outrageous temper of its people and the pleasure of the visitors at the mere touch of the beauty of the landscape. The smell of pineapple and tobacco, the history enclosed in its houses with colonial windows, and the religious spirit beating in every piece of land. San Juan Girón, a national monument and a humankind patrimony.